get back to work on this, now that I'm done talking to Circus. There we go. Alright, so we are pretty much done here. It's time to move on in the game, huh? Alright, I was going to the sewers. I need to go, I think, this way. I'll be following the map pretty well, because I don't want to get lost and confused, even though this place is pretty big. It's the Grand Arena, it's locked up, and we'll never go there. Actually, we go there for a side quest in the second chapter, but for the most part, we're done with the Grand Arena for good. I don't know about the third game, though. Okay. So, we have a lovely map here, which is nice. I'm entering from here right now. So, I need to go out and around to that... Okay. I need to go this way. This is very confusing. Ultimately, I need to get over to here again. I've been here before. There was a treasure chest there. The castle path basically involves going back around to get to there, but I do want to go all the way back to here. There's a monster chest right there, or something, or other. So, yeah, this is confusing, but, Well, let's just go with this for now. Yeah, this is the exit. I don't know where I'm going. Help. Oh, now we're gonna pull the map out again. Okay, core. Oh, we're on the lower left now. Never mind, I'm wrong. Wait, no we're not. Are we? I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking of the road. No, I'm pretty sure over here on this side, huh? Yeah, no, we're on the lower right, not left. I don't know what the game is telling me here, huh? Oh, that works.
That's that guy. Let's move out.
I guess these guys still have some experience left. Some, not much. Okay, so now I'm in here. Okay, so this is a big underwater area, or water-filled area. I think I can just. Oh, I can go behind you. Oh, right. Eggers exist. Ugh. That's why I don't want to kill enemies on this path, because these guys exist and they suck. Alright, so... Yeah, cross this and go north and go left. Right. So that takes me here, go down and around this way. I see. Well, that works, I guess. Okay, yeah, that left path leads to that other monster chest. We need to go kill you. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on.
Take that. Stop.
they messed with the wrong guy.
Alright, so we're in a new area. Okay, yeah, let's go down here. Oh, we're now in two. That's where I'm confused. Alright, now we're in the north block. There's a new enemy over here. Probably an annoying enemy. Weak to fire. Jesus! Weird enemy. So I need to go south this next junction. Make sure I get that one chest over here. These guys must have big defense. They're so spread apart, they're just big. He got licked. Oh, he got wrecked.
Take that.
Oh, is he still alive? Well, he's not anymore.
Take that. Yeah. Savor the victory.
Oh, hey, Olivia, finally learned that. I remember having that much earlier. Fine. Hey, we're back to this chest finally. This chest that we've seen so many times. Oh my dear God. That works. Having all those guys alive would be a huge problem. I need to take them out now.
Enjoy the show.
That was good use of S-Break. Ooh, reflector, huh? Is that, is that armor? Yes, it is. Who has the lowest defense? Let me see. Olivia does. Well, he gets the armor then. Anti-art layer. That's pretty cool, huh? Okay, ignoring you now. Alright, so I pretty much need to go to the left now. Huh. So a little spot. Okay, that's near the end. Oh, I'm just gonna get this room done. So you've returned. I sure have returned. So we're past there. I need to take left of this next junction. I'm gonna go this way. I don't know how that counts as a surprise attack, but okay, sure. Oh, good God. I think that may have knocked him out of range, though. Yes, it did. Cool.
messed with the wrong guy.
That is a lot of stuff. I'll probably get a lot more at Final Dungeon. No, I know I will get a lot more at Final Dungeon, because I remember getting a lot there. Oh god, it's this again. This is not gonna end well if I'm not good here. Have to use S-Break. Use S-Break or die, that's my only option right now. I was gonna say, how is he still alive? He better not be still alive. Oh, isn't that that one orbit thing? Yeah, no encounters. I don't really want that, because encounters are kinda good, so... Yeah. Still. There's your late game item that, you know, avoids random encounters for good. Unfortunately, I kind of need encounters, so yeah. Okay, no, not surprised. That's good. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Beating up Olivia over there, and he can't really do anything about it. Of course. These eggers are just bullshit. Oh my god, go the hell away! Shit, I gotta kill both of them now. Or one of them now. Ugh. That's why I don't like fighting enemies down here, because the stupid eggers, and they explode, and they're just bullshit. Ugh. don't think there's anything else here. Yeah, there's just torches. Just nice decorations, at least. What do you got? Nothing that is actually really good, it's just the work stuff. And more of these other things. I'm going to need, though. Take a look at the orbits real quick. She only has mine 2. I need to get her mine 3 instead. But she has all the good healing stuff, all she has to have, because she has 3 water slots. EP cut 2 and a defense 2. Huh. Jared's orbit's pretty good too. She's got most of the good one. Okay, wait. Shouldn't she be able to plasma? What's we missing for plasma, huh? It's, oh, she needs 4 of that. She only has 3. Oh, that's in a separate line too. I gotta remember that. Move 2 there though, but that's only 3 there. If only had an extra cent, that would help be there. She's got a shield 3, she's got evade 3. She might not need sleep. Well, I give her like an EP 2 instead. I don't want to waste EP cut, set the time itself I need for that. I think it might be better off if I give her this. Her arts usage is still up. I kind of want to get her an EP cut too, but not yet. Well, yeah, let's not worry about that too much. For her, she definitely needs a mine 3, huh? Oh, it costs more to synthesize here because it's just him. Maybe I can live without it for now, and I can do it later on. She just has a defense too. We're gonna keep that. She's pretty good, and Estelle's got healing as well. She's also got time spells now, which is nice. And some decent AoE ones as well to go, so I think she's good too. Alright. Yep, all good on this front. It's time, here we go. Final chapter. Upstairs. Yep, it's upstairs over here. For a bit. Let's take it there. Oh good, he moved to the circle, that's helpful. Bring him closer, I guess. dead.
They messed with the wrong guy.
Oh, that sucks. I might move before then. Oh, that's annoying. And she moved out of the way, of course. Oh, wait, she's still alive. Good. She's got a lot of HP, huh? Oh, that's annoying. Thank you. Oh, for God's sake! Yeah. And that takes care of her. So much critical over here. Oh, she gets critical, that's good. That sounds so beautiful. Alright, now die in unison now. So much healing needed because this is hard mode. Curious, do I have someone that knows? Yes, I do. Good. Just keeps on going. I love when they all get hit by that. It just sounds so cool. It's an annoying attack. I'm surprised it does zero damage. Oh, thank God he missed. I need him confused for sure, because otherwise he's gonna do yes damage to me. Oh god. Thank you. I'm so glad I missed. Oh, crap. There goes my headset being stupid again. Okay, I gotta kill him now. The strength buff is gone now too. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. And I need to revive. Wish I could rest before here, but oh well. Oh boy. Oh, he's not the final boss. In fact, I'm probably not gonna beat him. Probably not. I can try, but you don't actually have to beat him, thankfully. And that would be really hard on, you know, hard to even... That would be hard on hard to do. I'll try, but I'm probably not going to succeed here. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, this guy, yeah, feeding him. Not gonna happen, really. Not underestimate himself. He can heal himself too, so yeah. Can't really do much with her. I can try to attack, but yeah. It is possible to beat him, but on hard, he's hard enough on normal. Beating him on hard is, probably not gonna happen. Doesn't work on a cell because she has the Grail Locket, thankfully. Everyone else on the other hand, ugh. I'm running out of VP, so it's not gonna. This ain't gonna last at all. It's very high speed and high defense too. Yeah, no way I'm beating him. Uh-uh. Mm-mm. Nope. He's gone. The treasury, yes. What's going on here? Thank you. Oh, look who's back. All the way down. So this would be the final level, essentially. And it is pretty cool looking, I'll say that for sure. Alright, we're gonna take Olivia and Chloe. Alright, I'm going to save here. When I get back, we start the final level. And I gotta go over Orbmits real quick, too, so. Alright, be back in a few minutes.